everyone. Wade here from Creek Monsters, and as you can see, I'm in my kayak right now. I'm doing something, a little bit of extreme angling. I'll be fishing for stingrays and sharks in the pitch darkness from a kayak. So it'll be exciting, kind of dangerous. I could definitely flip over if I get a big stingray, but nothing's biting off the piers, so I gotta go try the deeper channels out in the sound. So hopefully there I'll get my stingray. So might be a little dangerous. I'll probably get towed around if I end up hooking one. But I got some safety measures. I got a slip knot on my anchor. I got a knife, so if push comes to shove, I can just cut the line. So should be good. Should be an adventure. Okay, I got a big right on. Second line. Ooh, second line of line. Oh man. Okay, it's not. It's, my kayak is anchored. He didn't rip the anchor out, but if he turns. Oh man. If he turns, he might tip me. He's running. He's running. I might have to release the anchor and just go where this fish takes me. My heart is racing. What I might do is, if I can get him up close, I need to be able to see. Oh my gosh, he's really pulling. He's close to the kayak. Alright, I need my headlamp. I need to be able to see. He's off the bottom. He's off the bottom. Okay, he's turning my kayak. This is where it's getting dangerous. Okay, he's running again. I think what I'm gonna try and do is get him to come to shore, and then from there, holy crap. Oh my god, that was scary. He almost just flipped my kayak. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's spinning the boat. He's spinning the boat. He's spinning the kayak. He's spinning the kayak. Trying to pull him to me, but I'm just pulling the kayak to the fish. Oh, he's right under the boat. He's under the kayak. Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god. Dude, he's towing me. He's towing me. He's towing me. Oh my god. He's towing me up against the current. He's pulling me up. It's like I'm paddling right now. Stingray is only about 50 pounds, but it's giving me the hardest bites since the first giant 100 plus pounder I've ever caught. So, I mean, this is crazy. It's still pulling line. We're 30 minutes into the fight, according to my GoPro. We're 30 minutes into the fight, and this thing is still pulling out line. So, I'm just gonna keep tugging. And then, he is getting tired. But, I can bring him up on this little grassy land here with all these mussels. And, he'll still be partially under the water. Hopefully get the hook out. And, you'll be able to see it. It's only around 50 pounds, but I understand this reel's not as strong as my other one, but I can still put a nice, smooth, tough drag on to this one. And okay, here it comes. It might cut off at this point, but here it comes. This thing towed my kayak up against the current, took 35 minutes to reel in on 100 pound test, and is now sitting here in front of me, trying to stab me. So, the monster. This stingray is only around 45 pounds, maybe 50 pounds. There's this sting, and he just took me for a ride. I hope you can see it. But there's a tail, a sting at the base. Now I'm gonna try and get the hook out and let my monster go. Now this water is just so camouflaged, you can just see his eyes shine. That's all I can see. That's why people step on these things. You would never see this, you'd never know that you were lurking with a monster. Finally. There he goes. And he disappears. That has to be the greatest catch of my life. 50 pound stingray, kayak, pitch dark, 35, 40 minute fight. Oh my god, I'm exhausted. It's time to go home and have a beer. That's what time it is.